In this video, we demonstrate the installation of the Medit i900 mobility. First, connect the power connector that matches the local mains voltage to the power adapter. Plug it in, then connect the white charging cable and the battery charger. Insert the battery into the charger. Check the LED on top of the battery to confirm charging status. You can connect the Medit i900 mobility either with a wireless hub or without a hub using a Wi-Fi router. First, let's set the wireless hub that also works as a desktop cradle. We recommend this when using a router is difficult or restricted. Connect the power delivery cable to the wireless hub and plug it into your PC. Turn on the scanner with the battery inserted. Open Medit Scan for Clinics and check the hub connection. From Pairing Manager, check the nearby scanner's serial number and pair it. You can find the serial number on the bottom of the scanner. Once paired, check your registered scanner under My Scanners. Next, let's set a Wi-Fi router without the wireless hub. There are a few requirements when using a Wi-Fi router. Before connecting, check your router specifications. We recommend using a Wi-Fi 6E router. For security, connect only to password-protected Wi-Fi networks, and note that enterprise networks may be restricted. When connecting through a router for the first time, enable Bluetooth on your PC. Turn on the scanner with the battery inserted, and open Medit Scan for Clinics. From Pairing Manager, check the nearby scanner's serial number and pair it. You can find the serial number on the bottom of a scanner. Once paired, check your registered scanner under My Scanners. This completes the installation of the Medit i900 mobility. For more information, please visit our Help Center.